The most scary part is that he's only 25, so he will gain more and more experience, and he will learn how to hypnotize us, the viewers, just even more. Hi guys, this is Eve from Eve's Reaction, and today's reaction video I am going to react to one of my favorite singers, and it is Dimash Kudaibergen and his performance with the song No. I already have reaction videos to Dimash, so I know he's phenomenal, and I know his abilities, so I'm really excited to hear this one. And before we get started, I would like to point out this is a reaction video, so we're not featuring the whole song in this reaction, just the parts that have something to say about or the parts that I'm reacting to. And of course, before we get started, please subscribe to my channel, thumbs up, hit the notification button, and now let's hear him sing. Oh, and by the way, if you would like to learn how to create a reaction blog just like this, I'm going to leave you a link to the full tutorial in the description box down below. And now let's hear Dimash sing. Okay, so it's not in English. Let me just really quickly see if there are captions, because as you know, I like to understand the songs I'm reacting to. Okay, no captions, so we will enjoy the song as it is, and we can enjoy Dimash even without understanding the words. Those soft starts in Dimash performances, I think it's some kind of a strategy, and before, like, he will blow everybody away, no one could forget him. It's really smart. I don't think I saw Dimash like that yet. It's very, very soft and very mellow and very soul piercing. I think here it comes. I can recognize Dimash's special voice coming through. What, Dimash, what, where are you going? Where do you want to go with this? Oh my goodness, I mean, the most scary part is that he's only 25, so he will gain more and more experience, and he will learn how to hypnotize us, the viewers, just even more. The day will come where Dimash is going to be taught in music schools. His technique and his voice, it's something to be studied for sure. I mean, he makes it look so easy, but so hard to do what he does. Wow, another Dimash's amazing performance. Wow, it's incredible. So, I don't know. Every time I listen to Dimash's performance, I'm just speechless. What can I say about him? So, although he already broke my if scale, so we will go to if scale. So we have singing performance and charisma. And obviously, of course, I'm going to give him 10 for the singing part. Dimash is just one of the kind. And I'm going to give him 10 for the performance part. As always, he's a great performer. He's amazing. He acted out. Everything is just on his face. And he's getting 10 for the charisma part. Super charismatic, super stage presence. Wow. Like, everybody in the crowd is just hypnotized by him, and for a good reason, obviously. Amazing. So guys, by the way, if you have some other singers to suggest me or some other performances you would like me to make a reaction video to, please drop your suggestions in the comment box down below, and I will be really happy to watch and to make a reaction video. And now I'm going to read you my favorite comment of the week, and the comment is from Glenn Kelly. And he says, I love your reaction to Dimash. I agree with you about listening to other singers. Once I heard Dimash and watched most of his performances, trying to listen to other singers seems to be pointless. For a long time now, the popular singers, at least in the US, have left me wanting. The manufacturing of today's music seems all the same. There are exceptions, of course, but for the most part, the elevator music as you hear it and when it leaves nothing behind. There are exceptions, of course, but for the most part, it mostly elevator music, and when you hear it, it leaves nothing behind. Well, Glenn, thank you for agreeing with me, and of course, I think that everyone who heard Dimash for the first time and afterward heard him more and more and more, definitely will agree with us, because after you hear Dimash's extraordinary talent and the way he performs and takes songs and, I don't know, makes the songs his own and just performs the songs in a way that you just can't, I don't know, nobody can beat them. You are definitely right. The other singers just seem ordinary to you. I agree with you, Glenn. Thank you thank you for your time, and thank you for watching my reaction videos, and leave in the comment. Okay, where is my movie screen? And where is my dramatic music? And now let's get started. Reason number one is here in this reaction channel you can find reactions to everything that is interesting, trendy and new. Reason number two. Because in this channel I will expose you to the most phenomenal singers such as Dimash and his breathtaking voice from Kazakhstan, up to Park Hyushin from Korea and his extremely emotional songs. Singers that are not on your playlist just because they are from a different country or sing on a different language. Number three is to stay updated with worldwide music. Number four is because I actually work really hard to make these reaction videos, and it is not as easy as it looks. And number five, of course, because it really helps my channel grow. So please subscribe to my channel, thumbs up, and of course I would like to remind you about the challenge I have on my channel. So the challenge is to bring tears to Eve's eyes. So if you have a song, no matter what language it is, Russian, Korean, Chinese, English, French, Italian, whatever, but this is a song that you definitely know that it's like heartbroken song, that is a song that's going to break my heart and make me cry and bring tears to my eyes, please leave your suggestions in the comment box down below. I will be happy to read all of your comments and to listen to this song and to make a reaction video. So please, guys, leave me your suggestions. So thank you for watching this video today, and thank you for watching this reaction, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!